is playing cricket. He took a ball, or someone took a ball, and they apparently borrowed it from the owner, and they've lost it. So what to do? They have to give it back physically or something similar to it. Because when you take something and you borrow it, then it is in your protection and you take it as a loan. If it's gone, if it's burnt or whatever, you have to return it physically or something that is equivalent to it.